क्वेश्चन नंबर 76, लेट्स रीड इट. इन विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्पीसीज सेंट्रल एटम इज हैविंग इनकम्प्लीट ऑक्टेट. स्टूडेंट, इन केस ऑफ ऑप्शन नंबर 1, द ऑक्टेट ऑफ बोरॉन इज इनकम्प्लीट. In other cases, that is CH4, AlCl4 minus and BF4 minus, the octet of the central atoms are complete. That means the correct answer for this question is option number 1. Moving to next question, which is question number 77. Let's read it. Number of sp3 hybridized boron atoms in borax is. Student, for this question, first of all, we have to draw the structure of borax. Student, this is the structure of borax. We can clearly see that here, out of 4 boron atoms, 2 boron atoms are sp3 hybridized and these 2 boron atoms are sp2 hybridized. That means the correct answer for this question is option number 1. Moving to next question, which is question number 78. Let's read it. Identify A and B in the following reaction. Student, in this reaction, we can clearly see that H3BO3 is heated at 100 degrees Celsius and the compounds were formed is called as A. We know that here HBO2 is formed and this, when heated to red hot, a compound B is formed, which is B2O3. That means A and B are respectively given in option number 1. Moving to next question, which is question number 79. Let's read it. Reaction which shows incorrect product is. Reaction which shows incorrect product is BF3 plus NaH gives B2H6 plus NaF. Student, this is a correct reaction. I'm writing a balanced reaction. 2BF3 reacts with 6NaH at 450 Kelvin to give B2H6 plus 6NaF. Moving to the next reaction, B2H6, when reacts with O2, gives B plus H2O. Student, this is the incorrect reaction. I'm writing the correct reaction. B2H6 on reaction with 3O2 gives B2O3 plus 3H2O. Moving to the next reaction, B2H6 plus CO gives BH3CO. Student, this is also a correct reaction. I'm writing the balanced one. B2H6 plus 2CO gives 2BH3.CO. Moving to the last reaction, BF3 plus LiAlH4 gives B2H6 plus LiF plus AlF3. Student, this is also a correct reaction. I'm writing the balanced one. 4BF3 plus 3LiAlH4 gives 2B2H6 plus 3LiF plus 3AlF3. That means the correct answer for this question is option number 2. Moving to the next question, students, which is question number 80. Let's read the question, students. Correct order of first ionization energy is. Student, all the given elements belongs to group 14 elements and the correct order of ionization enthalpy of group 14 elements is represented in option number 4. That is, highest is for carbon, followed by silicon, further followed by germanium, and then lead, and then tin. That means the correct answer is option number 4. Student, just I want to let you know that though we know that lead lies below tin, but the ionization enthalpy of lead is more than that of tin. This is because of the poor shielding of d and f electrons, because of which the effective nuclear charge of lead increases. As a result, the ionization enthalpy of lead is more than that expected. That means the correct answer for this question is option number 4. Moving to next question, students.